We use the phone as a second screen of a laptop via the network or using a USB port. But we can also use an HDMI cable to complete the job like that. Need a device called HDMI video capture to connect the phone to the laptop. This way gives more stable, more professional results. On the phone you install the USB video capture application. In this case I recommend using an application called NX Camera. You can apply this method on desktop computers. This application captures video from the HDMI cable and displays it on the phone screen. You can use a tablet to get a larger screen size. One interesting thing about this application is that I can record the computer screen using the phone. If using a USB cable or via the network, I cannot record the computer boot steps or the steps to install the Windows operating system or BIOS. I can do it with this method. In addition, you can use your phone as an extended screen like any other secondary screen. The above is a method of using an HDMI cable to turn a phone into a screen. Thank you for watching. Good luck.